Topping our news at 5:30, the Red Cross issues an urgent call for donations due to a critical shortage of blood supply. The organization says they have fallen short of hospital needs by about 39,000 donations.
They need to increase supplies of both blood and platelets. Eyewitness News New Jersey reporter Cleve Bryan is live at a donation center in Pensacon where they're hoping to fill some empty seats with donors. Cleve?
Well, that's the good news. If you come down to the Blood Donation Center here in Pensacon, you'll be the first one to go in right now. They've had some appointments during the day, but the numbers are far down, and they need more people to donate blood.
We are in an emergency needs situation.
One station full and two empty is not a happy sight at the Red Cross Donation Center in Pensacon.
The Red Cross has less than a five-day supply of blood on hand, so it's very serious.
Summer is always tough for the Red Cross as people go on vacation and schools which host big blood drives are out of session. But this summer, the shortage has begun sooner than previous years. Right now, the Red Cross is short about 39,000 donations throughout the country.
We're trying to make sure that our hospitals get as much blood as they need, but it definitely is tough and it does put a strain.
Red Cross officials say while they deeply appreciate regular donors, they need more first-time donors to step up. While 4 out of 10 people are eligible to give, fewer than 1 in 10 actually do.
You can truly help save up to 3 lives by 1 hour of your time donating blood, so it's really important.
One man who's been answering the call for more than 2 decades is Timothy Connors from Brooklawn. He not only makes standard blood donations, but has now moved on to giving platelets every 2 weeks, which helps infants and people going through chemotherapy.
People need it. You got to give back to the community. You can't just take.
And since I'm here, time to pony up and give some blood.
See, it's not so bad. There it is. Doesn't hurt at all. Ready to go home, do chores, pick up kids. And you can come out this evening up till 7:30. They'll be open and they have other evening hours throughout the week. Another thing to consider is having a blood drive at your business or at your organization. That's where they can really get in a lot of blood at once. Reporting live in Pensacon, I'm Cleve Bryan, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Cleve, thank you.